How are you?
Are we on the air?
We are on the air.
Listen, I'm sorry about this.
For what?
Well,
what have you done? Before you apologize.
I was buying this car, man. An Excalibur. And, I always wanted one, and I had a bit of a problem, getting it.
Just right into the foam rubber.
All right. Anyway, it was just, transfer of money, across the country and everything. And I wasn't aware that, I thought it had been delayed until 3 o'clock. So, apologies to the listeners, because I'm glad to be here.
What a regular
guy. I hope everybody is feeling good out there, and I hope everybody will be at the concert.
Oh, everybody will.
Because we're going to boogie and boogie some more.
We called them in alphabetical order, Had Jerry do it, and he said, are you going to be at the concert? Hey, Anthony Aaron, you going to be at the concert? Bill Aaron, you going to be at the concert? Yeah, is Hank Aaron going to be there? All right.
The Hank Aaron?
You have to ask this man right here, my buck stud engineer, Jerry. Greg, pick some music. You have an entire library at your beck and call. Roxanne, our lovely call girl upstairs, come down and pick the music for you.
All right.
And we'll begin your radio career just a couple of months from now.
Okay.
Just laying something heavy on him. Midway AMC at 3272 Market Street in Riverside. Greg just went out to tune up his guitar, and as a special treat and a delightful little surprise, he asked if it would be okay if he'd play. And so we sent him up to talk to the Hound and try to get written permission from the management of KMET, promising that we won't bootleg the album. And we're getting everything set up, and he'll be back in just a couple of minutes to do some picking and some singing for us. Special treat, Greg Allman, KMET 94.7 in Los Angeles with Stephen Kleen until 6. We'll just go get a couple of commercials out of the way, and you can just play as long as you want. We'll make the important phone calls while you're doing it. Just let me read this if you want to tune up and play some background music to a beautiful, beautifully written commercial about buying stereo equipment. Feel free. Let me turn it. Say, if you're looking for a stereo system, now's the time for you to make that sound investment. Get it? Now, there's a new Shelly's Audio in Santa Monica to celebrate their new store location. People at Shelly's are having their biggest sale ever. You can save up to 60 big fat... Oh, I'm sorry, fellas. ..percent.
Hey, come on.
I'm sorry, decorum, like the best-selling Marantz 2220 AM and FM stereo receiver, originally $300. The sale price at Shelly's, just $195. And you can get a complete Pioneer Professional, like we use, automatic turntable with walnut base and dust cover, for just $110. Shelly's Audio in Santa Monica is located on Wilshire Boulevard and 26th Street. And there's also a Shelly's Audio in Panorama City on Van Nuys and Roscoe and Santa Ana on East 17th Street and in downtown L.A. on 9th and Figueroa. We'll be back with Greg Allman.
Greg Allman.
Hey!
Yeah, all right.
Oh.
Hey. I think we finally got it together now. One, two. I was wondering what that means. A little more. One, two. One. Okay, this is called Come and Go Blues. People say that you're no good, but I wouldn't cut you loose if I could. Well, I seem to stay down on the ground. Baby, I'm too far gone to turn around. Oh, if only you would make up your mind to take me where you go or leave me lay behind. Woman, you've got those come and go blues. Got those come and go blues. You know you do. Oh, you got me feeling like a fool.
Come and go blues.
Us diving on the air in there. Hey, engineers. Everything's fine. Could we have one more set of headphones in here? All right.
Maybe a little more mud on the vocal mic there.
Did you get that?
One. Cab driver asked me to do this one, though.
But I'm not gonna let 'em catch me, no.
catch the midnight rider.
Just part. We're imagining awfully loud in here today.
I got a brand new song I just wrote for a very dear friend of mine. This is called Tuning. We will now tune. This is why I play organ.
In Los Angeles, and you're listening to Greg Allman. Greg?
Me and B strings just don't get along. I do all right with the G. What's that, bro? Ha! Why did the thing shut off all of a sudden? Alright, this is called Win, Lose, or Draw. I wrote it for a friend of mine who, was shut in for a couple of years.
Was he sick?
40 days are just what they've put me here for. 'Cause I'm far away, and here I'll stay. Win, lose, or draw, letters unanswered, visits so few. Oh, desperation and no. Oh, Lord, I'd give most anything. Oh, if they would just let me go. I'm still far away, day after long, lonely day. Win, lose, or draw.
Thank you very much.
Really?
Thank you. A whole lot.
Just give me, God bless you. Give me about a 2-hour warning as to when you want to stop and we'll just start setting up, you know. Keep anything you want. Would you like a couple of... Sit down.
Was a little catfish swimming in the water in the deep blue sea. I'd try to have all those cute little fishes swimming after me, swimming after me. Yes, I did. Just now I happen to left. I'm left here all by myself. What could I say but oh, I cry. Bet you laugh at it, huh? Things too. So I walked on in and I sat on down. Oh, but there's just one thing, yeah, I just don't understand. Cooking up some cornbread for her husband. Biscuits for me. I just don't understand. Biscuits for me. They sure were good, baby. Light and lively. Mm-hmm.
played in that.
I hate even breaking in. Yeah, I feel like I'm breaking into something.
Well, that's
really
all right.
Delicate, you know. But if I didn't,
I have to take that.
Yeah.
That break in life that everybody has to take.
Mr. Allman, your medication's ready.
If we didn't break in every now and then, I keep picturing people on the freeway listening to you playing, or just, you know, tuning in by mistake, looking for the Spanish language station, punching it up and hearing you play. And, you know, if it didn't, you know, like for 45 minutes, if it went down, it'd be just thousands of people running into things and stuff. You don't expect to hear that on the radio, but this is the best music ever.
What's this kill button for right there?
That, when it lights up.
Don't push it.
No, I know. It isn't. I never hit it. If it's lit up, you get egg five free games. It's one employee every week, and you never know who it's going
to be. Russian roulette.
Pardon me. Excuse me. Mr. Rahm, pardon
back
me.
In the cave.
I have to do a couple of commercials, and then we'll get right back. This is KMET 94.7 in Los Angeles. Not much to say, except the music of Greg Allman, back in a couple of minutes. His hands in his mouth and his guitar. He's out of the room taking a break. And I'm Stephen Kleen. This is KMET in Los Angeles. Is it goodbye? Is it a long break? Greg will be taking about a 2.5 year break.
Boulder.
Ah, those kids. Flo and Eddie are in the other room, and they're just telling me stories. Let me finish. I was just testifying. Let me just finish this business. Hey, jive along with Doug Weston over at his No Options Easy Terms Troubadour, 9081 Santa Monica Boulevard. You can call up for those highly prized reservations, 276-6168. They have Arthur Lee and Love coming in following Sarita and Jay Mason, what they like to call Country and Western Week at the Troubadour. Linda Ronstadt comes in November 15th to 17th. She'll be pouting three nights, three big nights. Tickets will go on sale at the box office on Friday the 9th. How fitting, at 6 o'clock, $5 each, no reservations. Just a fight in front of the Troubadour. They'll throw 500 tickets out and just, Doug will blow the whistle and everybody. Also, Martha Reeves comes in after that. Troubadour, 9081 Santa Monica Boulevard, 276-6168.
When you're having fun, the feeling is natural, natural. That moment when you're feeling free. Like the wind, like the sun, there's a beer, a natural one. You owe yourself that natural flavor. Bush after Bush.
Bush, especially brewed by Anheuser-Busch to deliver a natural beer taste with a fresh, clean edge. Brewed with natural ingredients, natural aging, natural carbonation. It's all there, right on our label. Think about it. You owe yourself the natural beer taste.
Like the wind, like the sun. There's a beer, a natural one. You owe yourself that natural flavor. Bush after Bush, Bush after Bush, Bush after Bush.
After Andy Warhol's Frankenstein comes,
may I introduce Count Dracula.
Andy Warhol's Dracula.
Let me out tonight. No, not tonight.
It must be tonight.
My body can't take this treatment anymore.
After Andy Warhol's Frankenstein, here is Andy Warhol's Dracula.
From Bryanston Pictures, rated X, under 17, not admitted.
You don't know if you can stand it. See them all go down for the count. When and if this is the right tag, when Andy Warhol's Dracula is now playing at a theater or a drive-in near you. One of those was right. Greg, there's your microphones.
I had a feeling you'd mess that up. I can't read it either. More tuning. For those of you who are in book one, that is an E chord.
You'll have to pardon me. It's very difficult being serious with Flo and Eddie standing right over your shoulder. Oh, no, no, no. Gypsy flies from coast to coast, knowing many, loving none, bearing sorrow, having fun, but back home will always run to sweet Melissa.
Thank you.
one more for you. All right. We got time for it?
Yeah, let me check. Yeah.
It's a quickie.
Okay. Mark, the only request I was going to give you would be Queen of Hearts. It's...
Well, actually, on a guitar, it's...
Oh, why don't you play the organ here?
If you drool the organ in...
You don't have to sing it.
Destination Rome. Georgia ain't no paradise, a place I could call home. I sat next to a broken hearted bride. She was crying, trying so hard to hide her selfish sorrow. You know you are. I tried to get her talking, but she didn't have much to say. She asked me for a map to Death Row, but I didn't know the way. She had lost a million in the game. Wouldn't look out my window to pine trees in the rain. It wasn't her day. Multicolored lady. No rainbow I've ever seen. Multicolored lady, angry red, passion blue, but mostly shades of green. Came and brought more rain. Nothing seemed to ease her pain. The hours that we talked seemed like minutes all in vain. I watched her endless tears keep running well. You ain't like
I will take you to my home. By the way, I'm bound for Rome. That's in Georgia, you know. Yes, and oh, by the way, I'm bound for Rome.
Kick. Great.
Gracias. Ah, I wish I could sit here and pick all night, man. I'm just really getting into the groove.
Tomorrow night at the Shrine.
Well, you can't.
Do you do any of the acoustic stuff in the show?
Yeah, sure do. The way it'll be is we're trying it a different way this time. We're all going to come on at once. And what in the hell am I giving it away for?
Really? Don't blow the surprise.
Yeah, I'll be.
It's sold out anyway, right? Doesn't matter.
Is it sold out?
Gotta be.
Oh, couldn't hurt to check and see if you can still get 9 or 10 tickets.
If it is sold,
I'm gonna go.
If it is sold
it's
out,
it's great. Every song you sing, the first one was a hit. Is that new? Because if it is, we got it on tape there, and we can.
I noticed you had a tape rolling right there.
Check
if it is sold out, God bless each and every one of you who will be
should
attending
be,
the show.
Be.
We're gonna find out. I figure what we should do is probably turn off the microphone and chat quietly among ourselves and do some commercials and send Jerry upstairs to find out about the concert. And then we'll tell everyone.
Okay.
And we'll know whether we're
if it ain't sold out, get out there and buy them tickets.
Or whether we're lying.